On this 12th day of June, in the year 2021, with the Sun and Mercury in Gemini, the sign of the lovers, with the Moon aligned with Venus, the goddess of love, and with Libra, balance and harmony rising on the eastern horizon, and in this most magical, enchanted setting, with our hearts light and our beings fully present in this moment, we come together to unite Hannah Maud Hart and Ella Melnizhenko in the sacred bond of matrimony, and to honor their commitment as each other's one true love and devoted partner. Third time's the charm. The world allowed us to be here with them today, finally. And the timing couldn't be more perfect. Coming out of this year of slowing down, of looking within, of showing up and becoming. But let's look back for a moment to where they began. That two could find each other in a world against the odds. 7 years ago, their creative paths first crossed when they were brought together in roles they each excelled at, Ella producing and Hannah on camera, and an ease, a familiarity was felt by both, and a seed was planted, which would germinate 1 year later and emerge as a first date. Nervous and excited, they discovered how many of the same tastes they shared, from food to design to music and art. And Ella saw a light in Hannah, someone who could make her laugh harder than anyone else, who had a solution to any problem, who was outgoing and smart. And Hannah saw in Ella ambition and someone so giving and curious and talented and kind. And in time, their admiration grew, learning from each other what it meant to be brave and what it means to be vulnerable. And from there, the pathway lay open before them, their roads merged, and they both knew, we deserve this love. Hannah and Ella, you've chosen to write your vows, and it is with these words you express your promises and dedication to each other. I invite you now to speak from your heart.
Ella, I promise to let you sleep in as long as I can stand it. I promise to be obsessed with your hair for the rest of my life. I promise to be your peep for life. I promise to bring you iced coffee with half and half and to love myself as much as I love you. I promise to grow with you, to ask for help when I need it, and to be partners in love and in life. I will cherish you as I cherish this day, and I'll be your partner like the sand loves the sea, in big waves, small waves, and all waves. Amen.
My dearest, most beloved Hannah, from the moment we met, I felt an almost unexplainable spark, a connection that can only be described as meeting your soulmate. You have been there with me in the hardest and scariest times in my life as a light and a strength, a trust in me to be my best self. Even when I lost myself, you were there to guide me home. You have been there in wonderful times to uplift me. You make me laugh and cry from joy. You have accepted every inch of my being, and so I make these vows to you. I vow to simply love you now and forever. I vow to always hold myself accountable. I vow to take care of myself mentally, physically, and spiritually. And I vow to show that love to you and care to your family. I vow to be patient. I vow to be kind. I vow to be with you as a partner as long as I am blessed to be on this earth. Thank you for loving me so deeply, for seeing me so truly. Thank you to my family and to your family for being patient with me as it has led me to this moment. I vow to be your friend, partner, lover in this life, to show grace, strength, curiosity, and passion.
though affirmed by words and deeds, is also bigger than words, beyond actions. It is a way of being, not only in grand or elaborate gestures, but also in the little ways, the small moments, the tiny miracles. May you remember ever the importance of these small ways to acknowledge each other, to show you care, with just a look or a touch or a moment to say, I'm here, I've got you. In this you gift each other great comfort, and it is in this comfort, this calm, this ease, this simplicity, that you will find an unending well of joy for you both. Do you, Hannah Maud Hart, take Ella to be your lawfully wedded wife, now and to eternity, to have and to hold across all times, in peaks and valleys, through sweet, smooth sails and across stormy seas, in times of fruitful abundance and moments of lack, to celebrate with her in times of joy and to comfort her in times of sadness, to stand up for her honor and have her back, to support her dreams and believe in her, to listen with an open heart, and to speak in deepest trust and sincerity, to love and to cherish from this day forth and as long as you both shall live.
I do.
And do you, Ella Milnizhenko, take Hannah to be your lawfully wedded wife, now and to eternity, to have and to hold, across all times, in peaks and valleys, as the sun's first light breaks over dawn's horizon, and when the sky is dark and the road long, in great leaps of accomplishment, hand in hand through the abyss, to celebrate with her in times of joy and to comfort her in times of sadness, to stand up for her and have her back, to support her dreams and believe in her, to listen with an open heart, and to speak in deepest trust and sincerity, to love and to cherish from this day forth and as long as you both shall live. In the name of harmony and balance and all that is holy, by your loved ones gathered here today, by the witnessing guides and by the Council of Light, I place my blessing upon you both for the beauty of your holy bond and love everlasting. By the authority vested in me by American Marriage Ministries and the State of California, I now pronounce you Hannah and Ella Hart. Please seal it with a kiss.
Between his pitcher and his cup. And it made me think of you guys because I think you have been a pitcher and a cup for the other as long as I have known you.
You guys embody very many different aspects of love and of being together. I find that you two have always been there for each other to support one another in a very patient and calm and loving way.
But truly, I think it was because meeting Hannah was like hanging out with someone I'd known for years. All of you who know Hannah know that she has a beautiful ability to make anyone and everyone feel welcome in her presence. For me, this looked like good hugs, deep conversations, delicious food, tarot cards, and of course board games. And as Hannah knows, my favorite is always Monopoly Deal. And if she could make me feel that warm as a branded friend, it was so easy for me to see how Ella fell head over heels in love. So Hannah, I'm so grateful that I can call you a friend and a dear friend, and that I can stand here to celebrate you as all the ones you love.
And they tried so very much to fix the piano. And Hannah and Mikaela said, maybe we can transform this into a piece of art, an installation. And I felt so very sad because it was such a beautiful piano. I brought a pianist friend of mine who played. Yes, indeed, it's out of tune. We can. So they kept on going, they found a specialist, and they were able to really build the piano back. and that shows their endurance. And together they go for everything and they can solve everything. So life can be beautiful, and this piano will be playing all the way through life with beautiful songs, I'm sure.